Cesaro now trying to take control of Strowman, but there's the power of the monster among men, and Strowman set over the top rope. And a kick right to the face. Uh-oh. Cesaro. Driven into the barricade.
I am so impressed with Cesaro the last 5 minutes or so.
That's it. Finally, the last 5 minutes, you've been impressed.
At least we talk about the fact that Cesaro is perhaps the strongest man at WWE today, but what a counter by Strowman.
Sheamus better be careful.
Well, Braun Strowman came out here and said that he doesn't need a partner, that he can win by himself at WrestleMania.
I understand Strowman's confidence, but that said, we're talking about the Raw Tag Team Champions. Sheamus and Cesaro have beaten every team there is. There's only one Braun Strowman.
Well, you also don't want his ego get in the way.
Kidney first out of the barricade.
And have him forgo a chance because he doesn't want to have a tag team partner for WrestleMania.
And look at the strength.
That is just ridiculous.
Tossing Cesaro back into the ring. I'm just curious to see who Strowman's going to choose for WrestleMania. And here's Braun Strowman out. Oh, shoulder first to the post. Cesaro sidesteps the monster. And a Swiss sidebar drives him shoulder first to the post. Is he going to try for the,
Cesaro's neutralizer?
Freakishly strong enough, he could get it done. Yeah, but Strowman not going to allow it to happen. He just picks Cesaro up and tossed him over the top rope.
Cesaro refusing to relent.
Now Cesaro off the second rope, and there's that corkscrew uppercut. Is it enough to knock him away? Strowman was down, and a kick out.
As a singles competitor, this would almost feel like UMBC against Virginia over the weekend. It's 16 against 1 as a single, not as a tag team.
But Strowman is, to your point, Coach, in trouble.
That's right.
Cesaro, can he knock Strowman off?
That was the first time Cesaro was able to take Strowman off of his feet. Very impressive feet. Once again,
body drop, landed on his feet. Now back up again is Cesaro.
And again,
big right hand.
Went to the well one too many times.
And Cesaro just crawling to the corner.
Strowman, look at the acceleration.
Flattening Cesaro. And now Strowman, with Sheamus up on the apron, causing the distraction, allows Cesaro to roll out of harm's way.
Valuable having a partner of that magnitude at ringside to help strategize, buy you a little time.
Yeah, he may have saved Cesaro for now, but for how long?
Uh-oh. Look at the speed.
Oh, 85-pound truck just ran over Sheamus.
The Swiss cyborg, caught.